Tomasz Imielinski. I'm professor of computer science at Rutgers University, and I am teaching Data 101 signature course. So data comes in multiple forms. I show big tables, Excel spreadsheets, tabular form, but it could be text as well. I mean, it could be a web page with a number of data entries. So data alone has little value because it's just a bunch of symbols. And the key is to be able to draw conclusions from the data. You can use it in different ways, and I'm trying to teach students how to use it and how to argue with data. So in Data 101 signature class, we look at gun control, we look at global warming, we look at college costs, we look at free trade, we look at big issues which are facing us in the future or now from the point of view of data. Not every class, but a lot of classes are so-called court of data sessions. And in a court of data, I take one of those topics and students are gathering data supporting a position on one of those issues. A lot of this is based on kind of a common sense reasoning to be more informed. So people are afraid of terrorism, you know, and we hear about it all the time, right? So we talk about Bayesian reasoning, okay? How likely it is that you actually will die as a result of terror attack. We all fear because, you know, we hear it on TV all the time. We don't fear malaria, we don't fear car accidents, we don't fear even cancer that much because that's not the topic. People don't talk about it. So in Data 101 signature class, the two most important skills are common sense probabilistic reasoning and basic programming with data. Ability to take a table of data and write a simple program to demonstrate whether this data is random or not, whether I can predict one of the attributes of the data on the basis of the other attributes, do something with the data. Useful knowledge is more and more becoming a skill. What can you do? It's not what can you know, you know. Knowing is just looking up into a smartphone. So I stress it by essentially every week we have something called data puzzle, and that data puzzle involves a piece of data with a hidden pattern. And students have to discover that pattern, discover that relationship by actually writing programs, short programs, which demonstrate it. So it teaches not just programming, but presenting what you found. So I think that a lot of students tell me after the class that very basic programming skill is necessary. Everybody should be able to program. That's very simple, just like read and write. I don't mean complicated programs, but these days, you know, social scientists, political scientists should be able to write simple programs and understand basic statistics. And I bring up numerous examples in my class of media misinterpreting data. And essentially, if you don't have the skills to understand the data and critique it, you will be manipulated. Being a part of School of Arts and Sciences gives us a great opportunity to reach out to different departments and to students majoring in different fields. And this is exactly the objective of this class, of Data 101 Signature Course.